Goodbye, Anna.
Elsa, wait.
No, I'm just trying to protect you.
You don't have to protect me. I'm not afraid. You don't have to protect me. I'm not afraid. Please don't shut me out again. Please don't slam the door. You don't have to keep your distance anymore. 'Cause for the first time in forever, I finally understand. For the first time in forever, we can fix this hand in hand. We can head down this mountain together. You don't have to live in fear. 'Cause for the first time in forever, I will be right here.
Anna,
please go back home. Your life awaits. Go enjoy the sun and open up the gates.
Yeah, but I know
you mean well. But leave me be. Yes, I'm alone, but I'm alone and free. Just stay away and you'll be safe from me.
Actually, we're not.
What do you mean you're not?
I get the feeling you don't know.
What do I not know?
Arendelle's in deep, 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 deep snow.
What?
You kind of set off an eternal winter everywhere.
Everywhere.
Well, it's okay, you can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
'Cause for the first time in forever,
I'm such a fool. I can't
be free.
No escape from the storm inside.
We can't unless me.
Together. I can't control the curse.
Just, you have to go.
No, I know we can figure this out together.
How? What power do you have to stop this winter? To stop me?
Anna, I think we should go.
No, I'm not leaving without you, Elsa.
Yes, you are.